looks like it's inside. Oh, I have to kill off the rest of the guys, I'm assuming. What it means by secure. Stupid that I thought, I didn't know I was in the armory. I thought I was just in, like, Fort Strong's base of operations. Here we go. Up close, Pella to dance in there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to clear my radiation here in a little while. I wish I could see how much exactly of radiation I was dealing with. Is there a weapon bench here? No. Cooking oil. That is oil.
Did I hear something?
You did. You heard me.
Oh. What's that? Someone there?
Ow. Oh god, there is three of them inside of me. I don't wanna speak to you right now, Paladin Dance. I wanna take the rest of this shit.
Absolutely. Wiping them out.
I wish all of mankind, these monsters, I've been fighting for you. I've seen what it would be Armageddon.
Don't apologize. It reminds.
Thank you. Anyway.
Sure.
What's important here is that you should head back up. Dismissed.
Lost a lot of health right there. After we talk to Maxine and finish this quest, I'm going to end the stream, I think.
You should head back to the Breadwood. I'll take care of the shell. And the mess.
Yep, I'm on it, Paladin Dance. Come on, don't freeze now, game. Thank you. I need to pick up a sniper rifle. That was on our 2.5 hour stream today. That's 4 hours worth today. I feel like that's okay. I feel like that's all good in a day's work.
Elder.
Max and please!
Starting work at Fort Strong, soldier.
It was an honor fighting for the Brotherhood.
I'm glad you... In order? I tried to... Signal grenades can call a vertebra. Simply throw one once you're aboard.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Elder. I'll make...
I expected you would. Now, I'm sure an even greater task by now. I'm sure
you can do this. Load me up. Do it. Fuck!
It was a coincidence.
Elder Maxson?
By now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin Dance's recon team. According to our scribes, the moment this information, the Institute, to accomplish this goal, I've had our scribes meticulously searching the Commonwealth. But they...
Anything you need, Elder.
I want you to get out there. You seem to have a vested interest in locating. If you discover a way in, any questions, Knight?
Aren't there any...
Our records indicate the ruins of the facility are at the center of the city. The location appears to have been abandoned. Anything else, Knight?
Uh-huh. Not right now, Elder.
Very well.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna go see if that guy has 5mm ammo. I like having minigun ammo just to be safe. I also want to customize my combat rifle really quick. Get some small things done. Get a couple little things worked on.
When I get off duty, that Salisbury steak is mine.
Oh yeah? That's good. You should have goals.
I'm
gonna fast travel sanctuary and get rid of all my shit.
I'll take a look.
Got some choice.
Holy shit. Can I sell you stuff? I'm gonna buy 500 rounds. Stop it. God, whatever, 650. We'll buy 650 worth. Then I'll sell you some stuff. I actually might keep that. That's actually very good. Oh no, I don't want the automatic one. Oh hey, I do have a sniper rifle. Alright, that's fine. Picked up some more 5mm ammo.
You know those synths with the plastic faces? They creep me the heck out.
Sweet, I got all of them. Okay, I think this is the first time I've been in power armor. We're gonna go back to Sanctuary, customize our shit, and then I'm gonna head out, I think. I've said that a million times, I just can't stop playing. It's also only 6:30, so... Do I have... Okay, I only have 1 point. I'm gonna try... How much XP do I need to level up? Very little. So we'll do some customizations and hopefully that'll level me up, and then I'll put the 2 points for the 2 skill points I have into extending my fusion cores.
If you run into any sense, shoot to kill. We don't take prisoners.
I think I can fast travel from here. Yeah, I literally need very little XP. I needed, like, literally no XP to get to 24. I want to upgrade my, combat rifle. And that should do it. Oh, you're fine, laser guy. Sorry, my laptop screen turned off and I was paying attention. Oh, I can't customize weapons while in power armor? That's bullshit. Figure out how to get out of power armor for a second there. Right. Where the hell is my combat rifle? Shut up, laser guy. Don't be an asshole. Don't be that guy. Don't be that guy. Harder receiver, better damage. Alright, well, if somebody's, if I have people here, I'll probably play a little bit longer. Do a couple more quests. Heavier weight, but improved damage. Okay, that does it up to 36. That goes up to 41, and it does it up the weight. Alright, cool. Short light barrel, no XP, TAM autocorrect. Yeah, autocorrect gets me sometimes too, don't feel bad. I'll throw a reflex dot on here. I want that compensator, but I need gun nut level 3 to get it. And I don't feel like putting 3 points into that yet. I will take my fusion core. Thank you. Oh yeah, fuck. I just put a full one in it. Whatever. That's fine. I probably won't be streaming much longer. I might do a couple random quests. And then head out myself. I need to go eat and, clean up my room a little bit before Jewel streams. If she fucking streams tonight. Craft. Modify. Okay, can I not go above? Increases charisma with all pieces painted. Interesting. Okay, so I can't even customize this. Actually, hold on. Actually, I should be able to afford to paint all of these. Having an increase in charisma should help me a bit. There you go, now they're all vault tech, so they're all charisma. Yeah, I went to bed really early last night too. I think I went to bed when she was supposed to start streaming. I was dead. I didn't really care. I mean, I would have stayed up to watch her, but it was fine. I just like to pick at her, it's fun. Alright, we'll enter this. Alright, cool. Alright, now I can level up my... Alright, cool. Now I got that upgrade, so now these last 50% longer, and I have 18 of them, so... Laser guy, you beat Fallout, right? Yeah, you beat it. Who'd you go with? Did you just go with the Brotherhood of Steel?
Glad to see you. We can...
The Minutemen are always happy. I'm on it. It's as good as done.
Who do I have to go? I have to go kill ghouls? I'm not going that far, okay? Especially not in power armor. I think after this, after I finish this, I'm gonna go at Sanctuary and get all of my shit from my, things. I think I have way higher. You got Father to help you, but you went with the Brotherhood of Steel? Oh, you convinced him to, join you? Oh, that's interesting. I might actually have to do that. What the fuck? They have a vertebrae? I forgot that he could side with you. You fuck off. For a guy, he can actually side with you. That's interesting. I already did Brotherhood of Steel. I'm gonna go through and do, like, up until, like, where every faction is going to endgame. And then I think I'm just gonna pick a side. I wanna do every quest possible. Till endgame. I really don't wanna do the Railroad. The Railroad pisses me off. They were just waiting for me at the door. Wakey, motherfuckers. Yeah, the only reason I didn't delete this is because I really wanted to do a stream on it, like a whole series on it. Do I have another objective? No. Alright, there's your girl. I'll see you in a minute. Fuck you. Get up there, that's bullshit. It's a bullshit game and you know it. Normal person can grab that ledge.
Can't open it from-
That was fucking terrifying. Not even going to attempt to hack that terminal. Did you fucking use the terminal? The hell? Food paste? The fuck? Oh, I know I can get up there. There you go. Yeah, it's chained. Fuck you, nerd. Come on out. I break the fucking easiest lock. Really?
Got it.
I'm just gonna go die. Nobody in here? Oh, hey, it's a glowing one. I bought something just for you, glowing one. I have a gift for you, and I have a lot of ammo. Oh, it's not just a glowing, it's a future glowing one. Yeah, mutate, motherfucker, do it. Oh, you were too slow. What's my carrying capacity? That's 460. Okay. Book return terminal. The fuck? Fuck off, Feral Ghouls. So I cleared the place and then Feral Ghouls slapped me in the back. Makes sense. Ow? What the fuck? They're coming out to get me. Alright. All those are done. Alright, next I'm gonna go grab all my shit, go back up to the Prydwen, or grab as much shit as I can, go up to the Prydwen, and then, sell all this shit and hopefully get some fusion cores. Cause I have a lot of shit I wanna buy.
We ain't got any handouts.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news.
I want to trade a few things.
Sure.
What do you have? Dick, but I'll take it. Oh, I do not think there's any lurkers. Oh, nope, there is one. Verulia, he's been in here since the stream started. I noticed him in the viewer list when the stream started. He hasn't said anything. He was in here last night when you guys all joined, too. Okay. I want to, oh, I gotta go talk to fucking Preston's dumbass.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Preston, please, don't make me ask or say it 14 times again.
Need something?
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Hello, sir.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving
I
that
hate when
settlement
this happens.
Trouble.
Take care of your gun. It'll take care of
God damn it.
You.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General.
Thank you.
Yes, got another settlement. Here's where they are. Help.
Holy shit, they gave me a lot of XP. Hold on. I need to go. I'm ready to take them. I want to go to Red Rocket Truck Stop and get dog meat back. I think this is where he gets sent. And then I can load him up and take and get more. Is that dog meat? Dog meat, I love you!
Hey.
Let's go. I wonder how much my fucking carrying capacity just went up. Oh no, it stays the same in power armor. I think power armor just maxes your ass out.
Hey. Wait there.
Oh, trade. Are you full? Yeah, you're full already. Okay, let's go to the Prid one. What the fuck is over there? I don't know. Fuck you! Where's the Prid one at? There it is. This guy up here is going about to get a lot of fucking shit, because I have like 2 trips worth of stuff to give to him. Actually, like, technically 3, because I have... I'm going to be carrying 2 full trips, and my dog's going to be carrying two full trips, which he can only carry 100. Or 150, I think. I also think he has a ton of caps. Also, there's a lot more shit I can buy.
Oh God.
Fruit punch soda. It's yeah, it's pretty good. It's pretty grade A. Go to the main deck. Fuck off, move! The hell am I doing? Did you watch Jev's newest video where he drinks peanut butter and jelly soda? I just kicked my fucking laptop. No, yeah, it's pretty funny. The look on his face is just hilarious right after he drinks it. At least I think so. I need to find... Where do you find technical documents? Are they just thrown about? I never fucked with that on my last playthrough.
Can I help you with anything?
I want to sell some shit. I want to sell a lot of shit to you. Yeah, you have a lot more money than most other people. Snubnose 44. I have Kellogg's. I don't need that. Okay, so they're throwing about and oh wait, I don't want to get rid of Kellogg's suit. I want to put that somewhere. Okay. Now, what do you have for me, fucking Tegan? Ammo. You do have a frame, though. Holy shit, you have fucking 25 ballistic fiber? Holy hell. Laser reflex sight mod. Did I buy all of your 5mm? Well, there's only 100. Buy two of those. Oh, dude, this guy's deals are actually pretty great, eh? Like, I just bought two fusion cores, bought all of his 10mm and his 38, and I'm still leaving with profit. Where's my dog? Dog me, come here, I need to get your shit.
Heads up.
I also need to get Paladin Dance because he has,
What brings you to me today?
I'll take a look.
Got some. He has my fat man.
That just came in.
Or a fat man. I have three of them now. Fuck you. Damn it, I keep getting rid of Kellogg's. Oh, I want to do something with that. And a worn fedora. Alright, now what do you have for me, Tegan? I will buy some of your 45, though. If you're 45, the gun you might have called the Terminator. I can buy another two of these. Dude, I just bought so much stuff from Tegan. I still left with profit. This shit, it is a steal. I just got four fusion cores from the fucker. And I'm gonna go back and sell more stuff. If we want to win that war's hearts and minds, oh, there's Paladin Dance. Can I,
ready to continue our mission, soldier?
I need to get my shit from you.
Very well. Help yourself.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I just took another fusion core from him. Where are you getting these fusion cores, Pat? I'm gonna go sell this shit. Dude, I definitely recommend if you play that game again, fucking go with Tegan. Or fuck with Tegan. Tegan's awesome. I didn't really mess with him too much. I just kept going to Diamond City.
What can I get for you
today?
No,
Tegan's the way to go.
I'm looking for some.
Sure, I've got some.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to sell my Fat Man. I have three of them, so. Did he have my missile launcher, too? I want to get a 50 cal. Relentless hardened sniper rifle. I'll keep both of those. How much is that frame? $3,000. Fuck you, Tegan, you bitch. I'll buy 30 shots. Fusion cells, and I'll buy another fusion core. Alright, there's three more fusion. There's, six fusion cores today? Alright, I will come back to you, Paladin Dance, once I'm done with Fido. Actually, no. I'm gonna send you.
How you doing, buddy?
Dismissed.
We split up.
I'll send him to Castle. Throughput soda is pretty good. Alright, pound an answer with me. I only really wanted the carry limit.
Ready.
Roger that.
Okay. I really only need the carry limit now that I have power armor. Like, yeah, it's nice to do additional damage, but Paladin Dance basically compensates for that. With his extra gun. Oh yeah, there's two shit things right here I can take. Might actually stream until like 8:30. I'm not sure yet. Might stream until like 8:30 and just have one huge stream today. Because I don't think I'm gonna stream tomorrow. I know I'm not streaming Friday. I'm gonna stream at some point Saturday. And then maybe Sunday after I get home. I know I'm not streaming Monday. Unless my buddy picks up the Division for me. Which I don't anticipate. I'm trying to get people to play Payday with me, but nobody's ever on to play. That's why I keep playing Fallout. I need to go play Wolfenstein. Okay. Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, that's why I'm streaming a lot now. I missed a bunch last weekend. I think I didn't stream almost at all Saturday. I didn't stream Sunday. I think I barely stream. I don't even think I stream Friday. I fell in a dance. I'm already carrying too much? What am I carrying? Oh, it's... Fuck. Yeah. Fuck. No, I need Fido. Holy fuck, dude. How much do I... Yeah, he's not gonna be able to carry all of this.
Look alive.
Need something?
Over here.
No problem.
Yeah. Let me... Oh my god.
Move here.
Affirmative.
Paladin Dance, please.
Got anything interesting for me today?
Oh, I need that flare gun. No, mine. Give me. Is that a... Oh, that's a pipe bolt action. Okay, no, that's fine. Hunting rifle, I don't need that. Heavy pipe, I use that sometimes. Ten pipe pistols, holy shit. Damn, Paladin Dance, you fuck. How much more shit do I have? I have so much stuff. I'm gonna have to make another trip. Crap, man, I have so much garbage that I need to get rid of. Okay. Alright, I have exactly enough carry capacity. The fuck's the Prid one? There it is. Oh. Yeah, I streamed for about an hour and a half at like, from 11 to about 12:30. And then... I started this stream at 4, so I'm at about almost 5 hours today. Oh shit, you should not sprint in power armor. It drains the battery so quick. Unless you want to get anywhere. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna go get my dog after this, I think. I don't know. Cause you get 100 carry capacity with Lone Wanderer. I thought it was the same. I thought with the power armor it just maxed it out regardless, so you didn't even need Lone Wanderer for carry capacity. I also still have like probably
Attention,
3 trips left.
I'm disappointed. I need to address this, but unsanctioned social contact with Commonwealth natives is strictly prohibited.
What are you going to stream tomorrow? Call of Duty?
Fraternization should report to Knight Captain Cade for immediate decontamination.
I don't know.
That is
Dr. Tegan. I think she's looking to pick a fight. I'll help you too much.
I'll take a look.
Got some choice weapons.
BO1 or Battlefield? Yeah, those are two good games. No, I've got to have way more stuff. Yeah, I was gonna say. What is my carry capacity down to? 293? Wow. Yeah, I need to get rid of some shit. What do I have in my inventory that's so heavy? These are all zero. Practically all my apparel is Garbo. Maybe it's junk. Yeah, I think a lot of my weight is just junk. I'm gonna need to clean that out next stop, next trip.
Look alive.
You point, I shoot.
Paladin dance. I can be over encumbered, doesn't matter. Thank you.
Proctor.
What brings you to me today?
Let's hear a bit more about
fuck.
Food store?
Uh-huh.
We'll be requisitioning a portion. Your mission will...
That's fine. I'll get you maybe later.
Forget. You're looking to pick a fight? I'll help you end it.
Yep, I'll see you then.
I'll take a look.
I'll catch you later.
Choice whip.
Yeah, if she streams. I don't really need that many for. Another two of those. Another 30 of those. Buy them out of 45. I'll buy them out of fusion cells. There we go. Alright, now I'll just let him go. Oh, I have to go up. He needs to build up some caps. Alright, I think I'm going to fast out of the castle and switch my partners and then be done. This was a 3-hour stream in and of itself, plus my hour and a half this morning. Well, this morning / early afternoon.
Sense of worst. They hide in plain sight.
All right. Whoops. There we go. Yep, I'll switch my companions. Leave Paladin Dance at Castle. Just because I like having the extra 100 carry capacity. It's very helpful. Actually, then I'm going to go to Sanctuary and just store all my junk there. I'll actually go with the Minutemen this time.
The Minutemen remind me of the Brotherhood. Elder Lyons was in charge. Under these Myrlars, obviously, the
Where the fuck's the dog at? Fido. I had him sent to the castle. Have you seen my dog? I have sinks and shit hooked up in here now. Up there he is. Dog me!
Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen.
Dog me!
It's 12 noon. Alert! I've just been notified of a kidnapping. Minutemen, please respond if you're in the area.
I doubt this canine can match my tactical prowess in battle, but it's your decision.
He's pissed. Fuck you, I need you later on. Trust me, I'm just using it for the carry capacity for right now, buddy. Was I gonna do at Sanctuary? Shit. I was gonna do something at Sanctuary. Oh, store all my junk. That's right. Oh yeah, I had about 50 pounds worth of junk on that. Do you have anything? Nope. Okay. Alright. Well, that's gonna do it for tonight. That was a little bit over 3 hours, so about 5 hours today almost. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys are watching this on YouTube, I hope to see you guys in a live stream later on down the road. Twitch.tv/Josh's new account. It's in the description below usually, or almost always, I think. I think it glitches sometimes when I export it, but it's almost always in the description. Just click there and drop a follow if you care to. I stream almost every day. I don't stream. If I don't stream, I usually tell you guys on Twitter, or I'll say it in stream. But I hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed it on YouTube, maybe drop a subscribe. If you enjoyed it on Twitch, drop a follow. And I hope to see you guys later on down the road. All right, take it easy.